Get ready for the next battle.
Thizzle HL? Alright, let's see if we can move somewhere.
Round one.
I love how legitimate this game feels, though. Okay. This is what you get. This is what you deserve. Don't try to hit me with that. Nuh-uh. Wow. All right, let's go. Hit. Get up. I shouldn't have gotten hit by that. Down.
Round four. Fight.
All right. Counter throw. All right.
You win.
Nice whiff punish, King. Let's try that again. Dizel. All right, we're getting a promo. Took us a while. All right, we just ducking. Oh yeah, okay. Now you're just pressing buttons. What the fuck ever. We just play very aggressive, no defense. Not what I'm trying to press. Okay. Whatever you say, game. Where goes my fucking... Okay. Yep. I had no fucking armor there. Alright, now I'm giving it away. I'm not gonna fuck around no more. You're fucking dead. You're right, I gotta use that.
Round four. Fight.
Alright. Mexican space program. That was a pretty good setup for that. Alright. Let's go. We're a ranger. Damage.
Ready for the next battle.
Byron? We're playing Byron? Oh god, this is gonna suck. Alright, let's do this. Yeah, Moonsault's gone. Wow, nice, nice. This guy knows what he's doing. Okay. You have to commit. No, you can actually delay it. You can delay it. Whoa. Okay. Yo, I'm playing this like I'm Armor King. This is crazy. Nice. Looking good, baby. Dude. Oh. Okay. All right. That's good enough for me, sir. Ford 1. Going to Chicago tomorrow? Hey, you have a good time, man. It's not launch punishable in this game, Brian. I'm sorry. You're going to have to hold that. That or you're going to have to punish it with full crouch down forward 2. Oh. That was supposed to be my back one, and I got hit out of that shit. Alright. Oh, he hit me. They changed the low parry in this game. Uh-oh. We doing accidental key charges. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, of course he's gonna fucking... I don't know yet. I'm still setting it up. Oh my god. Alright. GG's Platinum Storm. Can you show some heat combos? Battle. Yeah. After I fight Guyaba. Or during while I fight Guyaba. What seems to be a generic combo with King? Full crouch down forward 2, while standing 3, down forward 4, 3, forward 1, forward 2 plus 4, and into instant Shining Wizard. I'll take that. Nice. There we go. I deserve that. Give this man a cradle? I can't. I can't. I don't have my other pad. Hold on, let me try. Alright, he's pressing buttons. I'm sorry, guys, I can't. It's not Tekken 7. It's not Tekken 7. I wonder, can we get a Burning Knuckle combo while we're back turn? I should have tested that. Let's test that if we can. Alright, Guyaba, let's go. King and 8, wake up, I dare you. Literally. Chain throws inputs are the same? Yeah, I just, I'm not good at it without my pad. Because I do it with, I do it with inputs. That's right, punish me for that. Get up. Ooh. Oh, I pressed a button. Don't jump, brother. I think that last hit is high, and that's why I'm falling for it. Alright. What about spinning throw on air? Which input is it? Oh, are you talking about the word grab? Or you could be flashy, a Shadow 20Z? I have to fight Shadow 20Z? What if you do 2 plus 4 followed by 2 plus 4? It does less damage, like 15 less damage, it feels like. No break. Oh, all right. Oh, yeah, I'm dead. Damn, that's guaranteed to get me to the wall. Poor King. Fight. Yeah, it does. I wonder if that's plus on block. He's on Wi-Fi. Defense from Shadow. Yo, dude, holy shit. Claudio is, this character is hard to beat. Let's go again, Shadow. Alright. Let's see if we can set some stuff up. That's not a high. All right. Yo, holy shit. All right. So that's a low. All right. I was sidewalking. There we go. Throw something at him he doesn't understand. Is he busy? Yeah, RKO's not breakable. But it's a slow high. Super slow high. Okay,